turned out to be something of a hero, didn't you?
Is everything all right?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Lumos.
Oi, can you help me?
What's wrong with your sister? Afraid of a serpent?
Whee!
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
You can't imagine
Revelio.
How convenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Yes. Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through. I should see this through and find the Ravenclaw house chest. I should see this through and find the Ravenclaw house chest.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
solution idea that I don't write down?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Excellent.
By all accounts, Hogwarts would be lost without you.
It was only a toad in the fountain, Professor Weasley.
What are you up to now? off on our adventure, are we? Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Yes.
If I could undo all that day, I would.
Excellent.
I wish I had something to boast about, but I'm hopeless at everything. Oh!
That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Another house token for the house chest. That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mock.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.